Happy Sabbath. What time is it right now? Like 3. We just came to get some food. But we woke up late, so I went to church. But
And Ezra's been in the mood.
Yeah, he's been kind of moody. But Karen said, let me just get ready anyway, so we can go to the beach after. So we're just gonna eat and then go to the beach, cause we got him some sand toys. So it's gonna be his first time with sand toys
at the beach.
Bye.
Back when things were not so good between Amber Heard and Johnny Depp, it was stated that she was going to get a restraining order against the family.
We are here, but Ezra fell asleep.
This is his first real nap since he woke up. Cause he did fall asleep, but when I started doing my hair, he woke up.
Yeah. Ezra's asleep, so we're just waiting for him to get a little bit of sleep before we take him down there. But here we are. And I gon' say no more.
An incline, you think we would fit through the hinge?
No.
Right away, grab it. Grab the sand right away.
Bang! Uh-oh, is that bird coming over here?
Oh, yeah.
Is that bird coming?
Yes. What's up? Uh-oh, the little shrimp. He stayed home.
Mommy with some water. Okay, bud?
Can I grab your water, bud?
So just sprinkle it on this stuff here, on this hole. Oh, let's move on first. Go ahead, bud. Look. Bud, look at here. Take over here. He wants to go to the water. Got him. Got him right there. Look at him. Made a pretty deep hole, and he's just chilling. Ain't that right, bud? Yeah, that fun? That fun, bud? Isn't that pretty cool? Yeah, you gonna destroy it now? It's pretty deep, actually.
It's perfect. He probably even can duck down there if he wanted to. All right, let's see if he... Hey, look, but look.
Oh, it fell. What are you gonna do? You gonna grab it? Wanna grab it. He destroyed the first little bridge. Oh, there he goes. There he goes, he destroyed it.
let me keep digging so I can have more space in there.
Wait.
How's that, bud? Is that cool? You trapped?
Sandy boy.
You trapped, bud? Whoa.
Honestly, I want to see if he digs for himself.
Are you gonna dig by yourself?
Sandy boy! Ezra! Look at mommy! Look at mommy, Bubba!
Is that bud? Is that cool? That cool, bud? Yeah? Bud? A little funny?
Cutie baby.
So funny.
Cutie.
She finally sat down and playing now. Let me record this vehicle for y'all.
Turn right.
Look at that vehicle
boulevard.
Right there, and I ain't gonna say it no more. I'm gonna end the video here. We went to, we finished at the beach. Then we went to Karen's, one of her bosses or ex-bosses' house that she had a little baby. So, and they wanted to meet Ezra too, so. That was cool. We were there for a little bit, and That's it. I'm gonna end the video here because we're going home now, and it was a Saturday to remember, beach day and all that. And here's that Ferrari. I don't know what that is, but here, let me catch up to it so y'all can see. I ain't playing around over here in SoCal. Over here in SoCal ain't no joke over here, you heard? But look at that. Oh, he's too fast. I'm on a little CRV. He's too fast. I'm in a little CRV. But there it is, the Ferrari, and I ain't gonna say it no more.